start picking up a little more sound.
You level down a little bit more.
You can even change that frequency bit by bit.
So you can hear the resonance inside of that tube, okay?
Okay. In fact, if we wanted to, we could pick a different length tube. Maybe we get something a little more fun.
Don't break anything.
We can have a longer tube. Get a whole different collection of sounds. This is the idea behind the organ pipes.
Okay.
Just put the...
Yes. Now, what we have up here, and this is one that I'm give credit to Mr. Radmer. He made this, and I tweaked it a little bit, and Jerry Fernandez has helped on this, and over the years, it's kind of like a long range. What we have here is a big downspout here, and it has little tiny holes drilled in the top of this thing, okay, little tiny holes. And down here, we have a closed end here, we have a gas pipe that's bringing in the gas that we use, Bunsen burning gas. So the gas is going to come out these little holes, and of course we're going to ignite that gas.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Down here,
we have a speaker. Okay, and what we have on the end of the speaker is a sine wave generator. So let's just demonstrate the sine wave generator for our guests. That's right.
Mm-hmm.
We are so poor as teachers, we have to use this kind of stuff for our amplifier. So, now we're going to light the tube off, okay, and see what happens.
I think that's the wrong one.
Yeah.
I think that's the wrong one too.
No, I
thought
Mr. Haff.
What? Now we can start filling this with a nice sine wave. Start picking up these standing waves. We know that sound is pressure, and so when there's areas of high pressure, the gas gets pushed out further than another spot where there's low pressure. As we vary the frequency, we start picking up more and more these areas of high pressure. Wanna turn the gas down just a little?
Okay. Beautiful sine wave right there. Can you see it, folks? From the pressure gradient.
We're building the standing wave inside again. That's high and low pressure spots. We should source it.
Let's keep closer. We got another gig anymore.
We go higher. And again, as we go down in frequency, we get less.
Switcheroo. I'm going to turn this off while we do the switcheroo. One of the problems that we have here is that we do not want to. We realized that we did this demonstration and setting this up last night that this probably wasn't a good idea with that rhino. But we would absolutely probably trigger that and we'd have a flood in here and that'd be really. Okay, yeah. So are we ready to put on some music? What do we want to listen to? Toccata Fugue in D minor. What's really fun is to take this Rubens tube now and put, instead of just playing sine wave, is to put music to it.
Just do what with waves.